looks sexual.
For the temperature, right? Check it.
What
is it doing? It's not doing anything. Oh! The vibrating makeup remover. I don't know.
Deception face thing.
Pimple puller? Stop. Stop. Oh. Good sauce on Facebook.
Dude, I saw that yesterday.
Okay, this is what, this is what I'm talking about.
Stress is less.
I mean, blend the makeup.
Makeup remover.
Yeah. Marshmallow?
Oh, that is
good. I think I know what
this is. Are you
doing the same thing?
I hope so.
It's a...
So what is it?
A
beauty blender.
It's a beauty blender.
Yeah.
Is this how it works?
No. Ready? Go.
Does it work?
It's a musky color.
You got a little shimmer to
it. It's a toothbrush.
This is obviously...
Like the interior of a car.
Yeah.
I probably buff my shoes with it.
You can brush your beard with it, man. It's kind of nice.
Fun.
For the meeting. Waiting
for hard to reach areas.
Hard to reach areas.
I know what this is.
Okay.
It's for the eyelashes. Yeah? Is it for your eyelashes as well?
Oh, wow, okay. Yeah. To clean like the inside of the bottles, the protein bottles. Yeah, that was gonna say that. Mustache is weird, you know?
Looks like something you use. Like you use something to clean the toilet.
I don't know, girls anymore. I don't see no real eyelashes anymore.
Oh,
we
have to use this.
Lipstick.
Lipstick. Right? 2-in-1.
Oh, this one. Double-sided sword. Oh, it's lipstick.
Well, it looks like a lipstick, but you know.
Yeah.
It's for the day.
Yeah.
For the night.
Ombre with it.
It's lipstick or foundation.
It's like a lightsaber. That's exactly what I was thinking of. What's the dude? What's the dude from Star Wars? From like, dude, I don't know what this is.
You don't know what it is?
I think I know what this is.
What is it? I think it's a contour stick.
I know what this is.
You like see the one where they turn
like that guy. Girl into J-Lo?
I think that dude turned into J-Lo. Mascara.
Mascara.
No,
Mascara.
Somebody get the beauty blender.
But is this for the eyes? I mean the eyelashes? Wait, is
this? Oh, hair. Eyebrow. I know what that is.
This is the color of your eyebrows?
Who colored the eyebrows this color though?
It's kind of light.
But it colors your eyebrows. Why do you want to try it?